Hello everyone, Paddy here, and it is time for another Lego build. Now, I know that a pile of random plastic bags in front of me would normally mean that this is a boot Lego build, but in this case, it's not. These are all in little random boxes, little random bags, because these have been ordered from Bricklink. So Bricklink is a community website where you can buy secondhand Lego bricks. And the reason that they're all in little bags, and it's secondhand bricks, is because I'm building what is known as a mock. A mock or a sec. So a mock stands for my own creation. It is a custom build Lego. A sec is someone else's creation. So this is technically a sec. It's somebody else's creation. They made the plans available. They made the parts list available, and I went out and ordered all the parts. So what am I building? Well, Joe loves Nightmare Before Christmas. And then somebody put online a Jack's house. So what I am going to be building, if I have actually ordered everything, which I'm pretty sure I have, is Jack's house. So let's get to building, shall we? And an hour and a half later, there it is. That is Jack's house. And it bloody well is as well. It's I have been thoroughly impressed by this build, considering it. So yeah, this is a mock. It was designed by somebody. It was actually, my phone's doing strange things. It was actually a YouTube channel that I used to watch, but then they got their YouTube channel killed and now they just sell Lego patterns. So there will be a link, if I remember, there'll be a link to the pattern for this in the description below. If it's not there, post a comment telling me. I will get you a link to this thing because it's great. So what they send you when you buy the instructions is they send you a PDF, customized, a identifiable PDF with the instructions on how to build. Some of the pictures are a bit off. I don't know if they've improved that since. I know I was in one of the first set. I think they tweaked the pattern slightly. It's hard to tell the colours apart in some of the pages. And a parts list to tell you what to order. But they also send it in a way that you can automatically import the parts list into Bricklink as a wish list so that you can find all the pieces in one go. Which is what I did. I imported the pick list and then just set to town buying all the little pieces. Some of these pieces are a bit rare, I will say that. So these two gate pieces in this colour only came on one Lego set. As a result, on Bricklink, they can be quite a chunk of the cost. So I don't think all pieces in total paid more than 35 quid for this, and I believe those two gates were 3 quid of that, just two pieces. And after I bought them, I realized if I'd just substituted them with gates of a different color, I could have saved myself at least a quid, possibly two. Anyway, I'm going to let that one slide this time. So let's have a look. Let's have a look around. So yep, we'll start up front with his gates, and you open Jack's gate. Might get some little mini bats to put on the front. And you've got his rickety stairs, so uneven stairs going up. Up to his door, which has an eye, and this. It's not much to see, but the door does open. How do I get in? It's a bit fiddly. So it's not really a playset, but it's got a bit of a play feature. So the door opens. There's not a lot you can fit behind that door. And around the back on that floor, you've got ladders going up into the main room, and a spider, because, well, you need a spider. Everyone needs a spider. Then, at the top floor here, open him up, if you can do that. You've got a Christmas tree, Jack's chair, shelf with some jars on, another hidden bat. Some wreaths and basically Christmas decorations, and then at the top you've got this nice slanty roof with his tower at the top up on its own. Good. There we go, that looks better. Got a nice jointed hinge so that it looks good. Exit. I can't remember what we paid for the instructions. I don't believe it was more than. Okay. I'm going to guess it was a few quid. I'm going to guess 6 quid for the instruction set. Added to that, let's go up per estimate on 35 for all the pieces. For what it is, because Lego's never going to make this, I'd say that's worth it. say that's worth it. One thing I would recommend, if you're buying things off Bricklink, don't make my mistake of leaving everything in its bag until you build the set. Get everything out of the bag and wash it. Some of these pieces are really grubby. But that's what you get with second-hand Lego. So I am going to have to dismantle this at some point and scrub the hell out of it. Peroxide and everything. But that's for another time. I've got a few ideas of what I'm going to do to improve this, such as replacing some of these coloured bits in there, the reds and the yellows, with LED lights, so that the lantern up top, definitely LEDs here and there, so that the entire thing glows. With that, I'll call the video there. Bye.